wait a minute. How about the gospel truth, the divine truth? I mean, this is a powerful statement that religionists use. We should take this over, and, you know, because we have truth, scientific truth. So instead of the gospel truth, we could say it's true knowledge gained by experimentation, wherein one manipulates the parameter whose effect is in question, executes parallel control experiments with that parameter held constant, holds other parameters constant throughout, replicates both the experimental manipulation and the control experiment, and obtains quantitative data which is then published along with the process in a respected peer-reviewed scientific journal. Truth. it doesn't come trippingly off the tongue like divine truth does, but we can work on it. Anyway, but I'm not here to do mind comedy. I'm here to talk about atheism, religion, belief, non-belief, criticism of religion, criticism of belief, etc., support of belief in comedy.